Good afternoon. I'm Dorian Brown, the mayor of Restville. Who are you? What are you doing here? The workday is over. Do you follow the town's daily routine?
It's me, James Blackthorne. We work together in Detectives United. Don't you remember me? What are you talking about?
You're mistaken, young man. I'm the mayor of Restville, and you should be in prison. Who released you? Speak! Where did you get the respirator? Stop! Don't listen to him, James! He's my brother, Mortimer. I'm Dorian Brown. Nonsense. I'm Dorian Brown.
What happened to me? Why do I feel so strange? I have a splitting headache. Ugh.
Hello, dear. I'm glad to see you finally come to your senses. I was really starting to worry.
Hello. Yes, I suppose I have. Could you tell me what happened to me?
Yes, of course. Come with me, and I'll tell you everything. You've been sleeping for a long time.
Thank you for taking care of me. I'd better be going.
You can stay with me for as long as you like. In fact, I insist that you do. The town mayor asked me to look after you, so you and your friend don't get into trouble.
The mayor? He said not to get into trouble. Oh, I'm sorry. My head's still killing me.
Agent Brown went to Restville alone.
Restville looks different. What did they do to us?
Brown? Is that you?
Hey, how about a glass of blue beer? On the house.
my God. Where have these letters taken me? I can travel back in time, but I never know exactly where I'll end up. It all depends on the moment an item I pick up is connected to. Hush. Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. See? You're not so scary.
You're wanted now. Disguise yourself and be very careful. I'll find you later, then we'll talk. Hurry. We don't have much time.
No sheriff will recognize me now.
Hello. I have some information for you. It's about the criminal you're looking for. I saw him.
Where did you see him? He's extremely dangerous. You'll be doing us a great service if you tell us where you saw James Blackthorne. He's unpredictable, so be careful.
I saw him near the town gates 5 minutes ago. I think he's going to leave Restville. If you want to catch him, you'd better hurry.
house.